this is where you come in for parking. And over here is where they valet park. Very nice. Okay, walk in the front doors. Got a little snack room over here to the right. That's pretty cool. Please pay at the front desk. Got some ice cream. Chips, drinks. You can grab a burger. Little sandwiches. Salads. How much are them? $8 for a salad. Drinks, wine, beer. All the stuff you might have forgotten. Some snacks. Nice. Apparently they have Starbucks here, a maid market. Fitness center's upstairs. Who's this way? Oh, hotel map. I like that. Yeah, parking is 17 per day.
Hello, sir.
Look at this. Love this board. Let's check out room 526. A king balcony. Okay, got the bathroom immediately to the left. Normal bathroom, nothing special, but acceptable. What is this little closet? Oh, got a safe, an iron, ironing board, luggage, caddy. Okay, nice, really big TV. I appreciate that. Little coffee station. Nice king bed. This is an atrium balcony. Place to sit. Couple of waters, an ice tray, workstation. Nothing out there to sit in. I guess I could move a chair if I wanted. Elevators over there, more balconies. Looks like the breakfast buffet is over here. Just sort of see everybody else's balcony. Everybody else is bathroom.
Yeah.
Little bar down there. Decent room. Ooh, microwave. Is there a fridge over here? Sure is. Fridge right here. Coffee set up. Okay. Let's see what we can see from this window. Ooh, air conditioner units. Rockin' Brews, Red Robin Outback, Buffalo Wild Wings, Chili's. And lots of other hotels. Out this window, the parking lot. Parking's a little weird. It's They seem to be pushing valet a little bit, but I self-parked. I think they're charging $17 a day for that. Seems like there's plenty of room though. Landings Bistro. Rainy day today and nobody's out here, but check out the pool. Certainly warm enough for it. It's just there was lightning and thunder and rain. Cool. The fitness center. That's really nice. What do you have at Ice and Vending? If you don't feel like going out, and you don't feel like an $8 server, oops, ice. You got ice. You got no good. Glass elevator is always awesome. Feels like being on a cruise ship. But I'm not. It for the Hilton here, checking out. Little view from downstairs. The only problem I can think of is if you have one of these balconies that are exposed to the atrium. It was pretty loud here until about 11:30. If that would bother you, I would get one of the exteriors or one higher than floor 6 or 7. Just no atrium balcony. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. I was right up there somewhere.